Union Home Minister Amit Shah is in Srinagar on a three-day visit, and on the first wedding day of his visit, he's met with the family of Jammu and Kashmir's police inspector Parvez Ahmed Dar. The inspector was killed by terrorists when he was going to offer his namaz prayers at a mosque in June of this year. Amit Shah there with the family of Inspector Parvez, who lost his life in June this year to terrorists while he was going to the mosque to offer namaz.